simple as like, whatever you're doing at that moment is what you're doing at that moment. You know, it's like, that's where the obsessiveness is, having attention to detail for the action that you are performing at the time you're performing it. Chance to get vengeance on them for not accepting me. And that's where it kind of started developing. And throughout the course of my life, it's always been that. It's always been the outsider having to come in and prove, you know, or seek some sort of vengeance, whatever.